Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We are reacting to the one and only champion, T1 versus DRX. It's the world's finals promo video that Lollyspot just released, and apparently the rumor has it, it fucking bangs. Let's milk it for content. Let's go. Ooh. Ooh, they just put Dracos in like that. That's crazy. 마지막으로 롤드컵이 미국에서 열렸을 때 그는 우승했습니다. Well, I remember that series. 지난 지금 페이커는 어린 팀원들을 이끌고 다시 한번 우승에 도전합니다. I remember that series against Samsung going to game 5.
사실 결승전에 오기까지 굉장히 오래 걸렸고.
You won finals 2017 too, my friend.
그동안 컸던 것 같아요.
첫 결승전을 앞두고 있는데 뭔가 이 결승에 오르는 상상을 너무나도 많이 했어서 아직도 뭔가 꿈꾸고 있는 것처럼 실감이 나지 않는 것 같아.
I have to rewind.
So,
yeah, I know 2003 was 5 years ago, but
아직도 뭔가 꿈꾸고 있는
shattering expectations.
실감이 나지 않는 것 같아.
You know these guys went to the same school.
마포 고등학교. 그 학교에 조용하고 수줍음 많은 두 소년들이 입학합니다. 그리고 리그 오브 레전드란 게임은 그들의 평범한 삶을 송두리째 바꾸게 됩니다.
학교에서 랭크 1등 우리 학교에 있다 이런 얘기를 들었어서 그때 처음 알게 됐던 것 같아. 그 선수보다 내가 더 잘해줘서 제일 잘하는 학생이 되고 싶다 그런 생각을 많이 했던 것 같아.
Golly, that's rough. Dev decided he wants to be better than someone and he chose the dead person's faker. That's bad luck right there.
한 명이라도 되는데
같은 곳에서 시작해서
다른 길을 걸어와 다시 만나게 되었습니다. 후.
I'm
쓰라리. 절대로 우승을 놓치지 않을 겁니다.
이
둘 중 한 명의 꿈이 깨진다는 건 정말 가슴 아픈 일입니다. 또한 이 둘 중 한 명의 꿈이 이루어진다는 건 모두에게 가슴 벅찬 일일 겁니다.
우승이라는 마지막 안무로 끝날 수 있게 유형의 춤을 완성시켜 보도록 하겠습니다.
Oh my god, man. Oh my god, man. Ah. Holy shit. Look at this frame. Yo, where's Zeus? Where's Zeus? Where's our boy Zeus? Where's Zeus? Oh, he's in the air. He's flying, dude. Oh, Zeus is sick. No.
DRX가 영화 같은 여정을 밟아왔는데.
Oh, Gomeyoshi is about to murder them, by the way. Right now, he just set himself up to say, DRX is, they're like a movie. But this ain't Hollywood, bitch.
The movie's over.
마지막 댄스가 시작됩니다.
제이세스. Bro, what was this, man? Bro. We're watching the World Finals tonight. This was gorgeous. I love this. Really nice, man. What an emotional roller coaster this was, man. I'm so excited. So excited, bro. So excited. I am so excited for whatever the aftermath of the situation will be. I'm less excited about the actual games. I'm more excited about the story that this will breathe life into, because the options here are all phenomenal.
DRX가 영화 같은 여정을 밟아왔는데 The movie's over.
마지막 댄스가 시작됩니다.
Bro, you can legit make a movie out of this. Tell me you can't, okay? You can make a series about this, bro. You can dramatize it so much. You can Faker is like some bully that beat Deft up. No, I'm kidding. Obviously, that wasn't the case. But bro, I've seen so many Korean dramas where it starts with some bullies in high school because it's so common or something. It's a very common theme. Bro, you can make an anime out of this 100%, bro. And then every time they face off against each other, it's like Faker is the reoccurring character. I mean, he's like Gary, you know? He's like Gary Oak that comes back to Ash Ketchum, you know? And he just completely smacks him up every time. And if somehow Deft wins today, then that would be like the perfect ending. Bro, you could make a perfect ending. Someone make it happen. I can be an executive producer. You can just give me 2%. I can give you guys the ideas. I can give you the camera shots and everything. I can make sure that everything is realistic in terms of what the game is and so forth. I got you covered. Just ring me up. Nevertheless, let's end it there. This was brilliant. Thank you so much for recommending me to watch this. This blew my mind.